thanks for joining Obsidian Core TV. We're running an Omniscience Draft, and here we go. Alright, Knight of the Ebon Legion. Pretty darn good. We also have a counter, which I think takes precedence. Yeah, out of all of these, it's gonna be the Bodash. Howling Giant is darn good. Murder, card draw. That's a 5/5 with lots of more. It's kind of loud. Winged Words taking the cake right here. Winged. Exile target card from the graveyard. That's pretty cool. Battalion or Bone to Ash? Bone to Ash wins. Or go for Crept into Battalions. That is a strategy. That last guy I played with 5 Battalion. I think the counter's still better. I'll try to get the other ones, but counter can be crazy. Let's go act. Act seems good. Glaring. Ooh, 2/2 and trample. If I go goblins, I can. Yeah, no. Aether Gust is really specific. +1 counters. That's nice. Angelic gets his card draw. Thought Distortion's good, Angelic's more card draw. He basically is immortal. In this mode, especially. He came back around. Alright, Cavalier of Night. You may sacrifice a creature, you destroy a target creature, when it dies, return 3 or less from the graveyard to the battlefield. That's pretty darn good. And it's lifelink. It's also the best card there. Oh my god, this is the pack. Okay, so this one, whenever you or at least one of your partners. Yeah, not super great for this mode. Gravedigger, that's good. Better Gravedigger, too. Soul Savage. I'm rambling, but I'm definitely probably gonna grab Dragon Mage. I can't avoid the Wing Words. Okay, who do we have here? Gorging is good. Like, I think it's into our graveyard. We're basic. Blade Brand or Soul Salvage. Soul. It definitely looks like I should lean towards counters, just for doing Dragon Mage. Second Rip Scale. Good exile card. Another soul salvage. A really late battalion. Luck is on our side. Okay. Spectral right now is my pick. That's really good. Sorin is pretty good. Doesn't let you draw anything though. I could use a Sorin for my decks. But
I have not survived a millennia to stand down now.
It was a poor choice, I just had to do it for the value. let's see. Pulse, I think so. Oh, Season of Growth. Oh, okay. I think Season of Growth is gonna be it. Insane card draw. I got another battalion. Battalion thing is actually good. Got four. Could have had more. Glaring, reduce. No card draw here. Let's go for the Exile. We have another Dragon Mage, another Season. Oh my god, what do we have here? We don't have a lot of things to target. Yeah, we do. I mumble, don't mind me. Useless. Fathom is good, Growth Cycle, Maniacal. Now we're doing two Season. I think we have to take another battalion. We have five battalions now. Group scale. Bond. Oh my god. This deck feels like it's good. It feels like a baller deck. Check those. Check the ox. We're gonna check a beetle too, I think. Let me just double check. Yeah, this seems good. Sweet. Alright, here we go. Maybe the tie is good luck. Smoking 00771. Oh shoot. That's cool. I really wish you didn't have any more of your deck to not ask you that. It's not too bad. Oh, that was it? Okay, I should have bone mashed him. I just thought he would have had something better. Apparently not. Okay, let's put it on enchant creature. Yeah. Swing for the glorious damage. I mean, I guess. I think he would like negated. Yeah, I don't know what he have. He's dead. Unless he's got another creature. What does he have? I have lethal on board. And I'm gonna be able to hit Dragon Mage. Dragon Mage. It's a sweet card. One win. Six to go. Takako. This is harsh. But I'll take it. Unfortunate. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Five battalion is really, it's a pretty vicious leap. He's a dick. Deserved. But. Nah, it's just no point. Oh, he's got card advantage. I really should be pushing this. That was dumb. I gotta pull damage in. Looking for his advantage. I should swing. Yes, that's trample. Elementals have trample. Stoppish madness. Why? We'll put a solid oops on that. Oops. I should have gone on the Cavalier of Night, because then I could have sung Cavalier of Night. His lifelink. Ugh. Ratch. Ratchy. Foiled by herself. Yeah, that's pretty good. No, because I know there are none. No attacks. You can slowly keep hitting me for two. That's definitely possible. In which case I will slowly die. Thinking. Take your time, buddy. Think to your heart's content. Jay is pretty good. Spectral's pretty darn good. Don't. Ticket's gonna block him with something. Oh, or gorilla. Alright. Cool. Reasonable. What am I doing? Right. This flinge killed me, I think. I mean, at this point, it doesn't matter. I think I lose no matter what here. good. That's funny. It befuddles my one chance of survival. Who does that? Who does that? Bad people. Alright. I mean, sure. We lost one. We also won one. So, think about it. It's pretty good odds. XY Lin. XP. XY XP. This hand sucks. Keep. Two top. See that. It was fun. Come back to me, Sanctum. Sanctitarium. Let's just see what you got. The gamble. I'm glad you don't have any land. I got a fly and skeleton, son. Oh, that's what everybody wants, that way. The 3-4 flying skeleton. Bro. Leave my skeleton alone. Yes. Draw the gas. You rock, Spectre. Actually, don't know what I have in my graveyard right now. Oh, okay. Really glad I didn't cast that. Pass turn. I'm gonna take 10 to the face. JK. I totally am. Don't know why I quit, but I'll take it. Thank you. Thank you, Rando. Your submission was admirable. Two, one. Our odds are getting better. Basically pro. 66% win rate. Champion. Random name of unknownness. That hand is beautiful. I mean, season. Yes, please. Oh my sweet, innocent baby. Jesus. Decline. Nah. Decline. Yes, please. Decline. Still yes, please. For the last time. Decline. Yes, please. Please play an awesome creature. Play like the best thing in the year. Okay. What's next? Mine. Place swing better. Nah. That's gotta hurt my feelings. It's two. Get in the creature? You hurt my feelings. My gaff is lit. Hey, Grave Digger. Alright, well, I guess you get your Dragon Mage. May as well. He's gonna either kill his Gravedigger or I just won. Whoa! That's unfortunate. that's fun. Oh my god. If he doesn't somehow kill me, then we're good. Load that puppy up. Nothing hurtful there. Play your entire deck, why don't you? Good god. Look at that one. Don't counter that. Don't. Okay, that's better. Thank you. Okay. Now time for insane meme stuff. That one. This is gonna take the longest turn ever. I have to be careful not to deck myself. That is very likely. Isn't it flying? How much can I buff you up? Like one, please.
Get maniacal.
Got my spectral. Don't deck yourself. Okay. He's got no flyers. He's got no height. Deuces. Enchant creature. Okay. That was a really big squad commander, so I get it. I would panic. GG. He was dead three ways to Sunday. I don't think that's a phrase, but I'm going to coin it. The wait is over. We're up against Frozen Scream. Ah yes, old Frozen Scream. He's a champion of the people. Alright, Aelis. Double Predator Winged Words. Let's keep. threatening. I feel bad. I guess the odds are really high of drawing at least one card. Dude, this putting him out in decline is annoying. Decline. Alright, now they're all there, we can... Yeah, we birds. Fling him. Feels lethal. Feels lethal still. Life gain. Makes sense. You still aren't. He loses. GG, alias. GG. You are a worthy opponent. What do we get? Gauntlet. Okay, we are well on our way. When cards in a library are known to a player, they'll see them face up when browsing that library. Who knew? You can mute your opponent by clicking stuff. Alright, NY Clocky. New York Clocky. Clock Eye. Opponent goes first. We got the Fuddle. Sure. Don't play Distortion. Alright. I don't think the Fuddle's gonna help me here, so let's just...
Super befuddled.
The advantage.
It's a flyer. Sweet beans. Painful. I'm really sorry about that, dude. Oh, man. He's drawing some crazy stuff.
It's crazy.
Alright, what you got? I'm so sorry. Please don't play a creature. Yeah, just kill him. Reasonable. Yeah. Decline. Oh, my voice went out. And more clocky. God bless. Alright, next up on the docket, we've got
another round.
Game 5. 5 win, game 6. Crash Override. That's a pretty sweet name. Man, that's cool. I say one card out. No reason not to put this out first. Oof, that's a turn two in there. We can pull that out. Yeah, that seems good. Decline, and just decline. Okay, I was thinking. Mathing. Oof, I'm putting myself in a bad position though. I won't be able to draw off these. We'll see. How's your field presence look? Painful. But I accept. I'm gonna haste it. Let it through. Those guys. Alright, so this is a bad position because I can't draw anything. Ooh, now you can lifelink if you'll survive by one life. Painful. I guess you're tapping and uncap. I didn't think about that. Gauntlet is pretty crazy for this mode. Thank you. Sweet. Angelic Gift would have been the bee's knees. You can get trample. I get a plus two and a no attacks. So anything he's gonna get through, I have one life left. Ooh. Good draw. I'm gonna go for the trample. So I will put everybody into blocking that. Go for a trample. 6/6 trample with blue protection. So a 7. So you might plus 3 it. So that gets him through with. Yeah. Oh my god. He's gonna win. There's some legit carnage. Draw a card. Shoot. This is the absolute worst card we could have drawn. Okay. Hold a card, let me use Thought Distortion for some benefit. Ugh. Bro, zero benefit. Can trample that. I may as well swing with all that, to be honest. He's showing weird hesitation. As if like, whoa, I don't know if I want to use this. Weird. We've got menace. I'm taking 6 in the face. Didn't trample it for some reason. Beautiful. Yes, please. That's my best case scenario. Alright, so I'm gonna have to double block on this and it's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt something fierce. If I have to, I'm gonna try. What is the deal? Ouch. Yeah, it doesn't matter what. Well, I guess I could have put on him, but. No, I lost no matter what. I guess I could. I hope he plays a card. Nah, no. Nope. Wasn't happening. Okay, two losses. Need a big sip of juice. Okay. Lobelia. Your name concerns me. Ooh, nice. A nice hand. I really hate that when that happens. You have in your hand. Okay. 16 damage on the field in one turn. Both are good. Oops. Oops. That was depressing. That's a 5, so what does that blue one do? It's plus 2, draw a card, then discard a card. Oh, that's not worth anything. Good plan. A draw card too. We're gonna get this mode. Waiting. Let's get a bounce of Perry Mistgate next round for some reason. I would have won if I would have just used Soul's Average a second time. But that's cool. Oh. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, he is menace. Oh, that's what I get for not paying attention to my own cards. Another Risen Reef. Alright, we're in the money, folks. We are in the money. Last round. One loss left. This is for all the marbles. All of them. The power of the tie. Our opponent's name is Brocrates. Block to you. Kites it. Brocrates. Well, I'm reducing you to ashes. I'm reducing you to ashes. Actually. Yeah. Take the action. Oh, come on. Okay, and then we're gonna just wrap that up. Nobody a fan. Brocrates. 16 damage on the field again. It's starting to feel like it's like a thing. What's in your hand? Ooh, cool. He didn't notice I missed the guy, so sweet. Good game, sir. You just gave me the final boss win for no good reason. GG, folks. That is the 7 out of 7. We're talking perfection. Basically just built around draw cards. And then 5 battalion dudes. They're pretty awesome. So, I recommend it. Let's claim our victory prize. Ah, yes. 2 packs. Let's crack them. Let's crack them. Cool. Little lag moment there. Little laggy. Nice! I was looking for one of those for that other deck I was building. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. This has been Omniscience Draft. This weekend it's been a thing. It's ending in 30 hours. My game is frozen currently. And trying to sign off here. Come on, game. What are we doing? All of my options are frozen. That's fun. Is forcing me to get packs. Okay. Hey, there we go. Anyway, Omniscience Draft. Thanks for watching. It's been Obsidian Core TV. And leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more of this. And also, it was on Twitch, live streamed. So, check that out next time. Link is in the description. Have a nice day.